Ha.
Dibella, guide us.
Boobies? Wow, those are boobies. That's funny. Oh my god, they're coming. Get out. Oh god. Wait, did they all leave? Oh my god.
And just what do you think you're doing? Unfortunately for you, we don't allow the uninitiated into the inner sanctum. You have committed a breach and must pay the penalty.
Oh god.
Normally, a period of servitude.
What?
Luckily for you, there are more pressing matters. We could make an example of you, but perhaps you could be put to better use. The ceremony you so rudely interrupted was the exalted protocol of the Dibellan Sibyl. I don't expect you to know what that means. Suffice to say that our Sibyl was recently lost to us. Through the protocol, we have seen the home of the next Sibyl, to the north in a small village pressed against the stone. If you can travel there and retrieve our young Sibyl, your transgression will be forgiven. We believe the place in our vision to be Karth Wasten. Now move quickly. The girl must be brought to the temple as soon as possible.
Oh, no!
You, my dear, can earn the blessing of Dibella. You'll find men to be more pliable in the future, or more vulnerable. The Sibyl of Dibella spends her entire life in direct communion with the goddess. From the time she's a little girl to the moment she expires, she is a direct connection with the Heavenly Mother. From her reverie, we know the mind of our god. We have had a vision of the next Sibyl, living in a village to the north. She must be brought to the temple for her reverie to begin. It's considered a great honor for the family. Their daughter will never know hardship, and the goddess blesses them with great bounty. We prefer not to announce that the Sibyl has died until we can introduce the new one. People like to know that we're connected to the goddess. All right then. Keep your hands to yourself.
I got caught. No. Oh well, I tried. Hello, chest. This might actually be better than the gold I would have gotten from the beggar guy. Alright, let's go up. Alright. I wonder what would have happened if I had said the statue was mine. They would like start attacking me and stuff. That would have been bad. Okay, let's go deliver the poem to Kelselmo. And actually, I realized that somehow... No, that's not it. I did not have the... Where is it? I don't have the captions on. Yeah, I'm an adept here. Audio? No? Okay, that's... Oh, here we go. Dialogue and general. Somehow that got... overwritten somewhere. I don't know how, but I just noticed while she was talking that they weren't showing up, so I don't know how long I've been playing without the subtitles on. Sorry about that. Not my fault. Like, resets all the settings or something, like, at the beginning of every time I try to play the game for whatever reason. Kelselmo! Wait, no. I have to give it to her.
There's a few more hours and I can crawl under some furs.
I have to give it to her, because Kelselmo would botch up the words and stuff. Where you at, girl?
The Dominion is here, and we're watching you.
You better not be.
Only burglars and vampires creep around off the dark. Which are you?
A little bit of both, probably. Key to Mark Earth Keep. Yeah, she actually has stuff. Lol.
As his housecarl, Igmund's security is my chief concern. Pardon me? I'm not sure what this is all about. This is lovely. Kelselmo wrote this? About me? I never knew he had such feeling in him. Clearly, I've never even thought of him in that manner. I wish that I was as skilled with words as he. Here, take in this letter. I may not be as eloquent as he is, but I hope he understands.
I'm gonna read it right in front of her. Nice. Yeah. They gonna get some.
I won't rest until they've paid with their blood.
Gold. Come on. Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me.
Rayrek is far too cautious, but I'll agree with him on any measure that keeps this city safe.
Word. Yank. back to Calselmo. For love, for Mara. Stop getting stuck on the rocks.
I have things to study. What is it? Yes.
What?
Their history and culture is all.
That is not what I chose.
Artisans and engineers. They invented machines and built elaborate underground
Stop
cities
it.
Where they researched powers to rival.
Stop talking.
The artifacts I've discovered in Nashuan Zell.
There we go.
You are? Very good. May I see it? Oh, what a terrible shame. Well, if you think you know where you left it and can retrieve it, I'll be here. This is more than I could have hoped for. Have you really done this for me? I have to see her. Please excuse me. What? Oh, goodbye.
I guess we have to follow him, because he's still a quest marker.
Outsiders aren't trusted in Markarth. Best keep that in mind.
Wow, he can run for an old man. Jesus. He's gonna just walk into a room, watch.
The Empire has always been good to the orcs, but this war of theirs is none of my concern.
It's all right. You don't need to say any more. I had no idea you were so nuanced.
I love you.
So I hear. Come here, you.
Well, that didn't go very far.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Lol. Alright. Alright, that quest is done. Is that a book I saw? Alteration magic. Okay, I'll take it.
Heard about you and your honeyed words.
Can I sit and see? Yeah. Okay. Enough playing Jarl. Time to go back out into the world and do stuff. Important stuff. To Solitude. Make changes to the ledger there. Then at least we can get Delvin's okay on that.
It's locked for a reason.
Indeed it is. But not for long. Yeah. Hope no one sleeps in their shop. That'd be bad. Oh my god. He's just like right there. Yeah. Really? Screw that guy. What's upstairs? Apparently that guy didn't care about me being in here, so I'll take it. You I'm awesome like that. Come on. There we go. The other two probably don't really matter that much. Let's see, who's in here? Someone's sleeping. Shut up down there. I'm sneaking here. Okay. Stamina. That pickpocket though, so high. Hey, look, another person. Shh! Stop coughing. You'll wake yourself up. They're probably already up, but that's okay. Healing illusion. What's down here? Worth taking. Probably nothing. Hello. Just put everything on the ground that I don't need. It worked. Look at that, potion of regeneration. Somewhere. There it is. Come on, I don't want your plate. Ooh, there is. Save it right there. Just in case. the jumping to get stuff. It's kind of weird. So many void salts. How can I not get that? This... Hey, yeah. Oh, hi there. He's not even looking at me. Look at that, he's looking over in the other corner. What the hell? So much stuff. Must take it all. Cool. Think we're good on that. Stole pretty much everything of value in there, so yeah, I think I'm good.
The Divines saved me from the streets, and they can save you from your trials as well.
Next is what? What's this? Collect bounty. What's this? Grimsever? Nope. That is something else. Okay, so that's what that one was. Turn to Vex. Yeah. Yep, that is the one. Let's go. You know what, let's do that. Let's turn that in and then go over there. It's close by, right? I don't even remember what this was. Was this like killing a giant or something? Or what was it?
Algrith won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord.
I'm not much of a strategist.
Yep.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Why, thank you. 100 gold, really? Y'all suck.
And what would you have me do?
Silence, people talking about war. Silence. We do not care. I do not care. Your war is none of my concern. Right across that way. There it is. Holy crap, there's a lot of red dots. Lol. Why were you so bad, bro? I better get down here. To greet the oncoming, oh my god, there's so many of them. Oh my god. Nope, not bleeding. But you are. Take it. I won't take it. Come on, where's the rest of you scrubs? Waiting for you. Oh, hello. I'm not gonna pray to anybody. But you should. Oh my god. Aw, my poor lockpick. There we go. 70? 70? Nope, not quite. Oh my god! Okay, he wasn't that bad. I win. You and your stupid warhammers. You're no match. Where's this guy? There he is. He's probably the leader too, isn't he? Can I even get around there? Oh, here. Oh, yep, I was right.
I've fought worse than you.
Have you now? Whoopsies. There we go, I went. Give me all your awesome shit. Don't I already have that set too? Ooh. I do not have that though. I don't know where I can put that on a weapon plaque or a weapon thing. And I killed them all. Yay! I win. Yoink. Give me that too. Thank you. Nothing over there. Yeah. Nothing important. Okay, now they're back to full power. Meow. If I fall off, I'm gonna be mad. Ha, he came from way up here too. Wow, he had a long way around. 50 health ring, oh my god. What ring am I wearing? Wow. 22 damage. I'm not really having any trouble with health though, so I think I'm just gonna keep that. Now I'm 70. Yeah, look at that. Don't need that, that's for sure. Oh, hang on, there's more to it. There we go. Yeah, here we go. Something's gonna get fucked up. Let's do it. Let's see. Speak with Carlia. Looks like a massacre here. Shit. Expert. Yeah, look at that. I didn't even break the pick. Or the lock pick, whatever. Ring of the Night, heavy armor skill, blah. Huh. We'll take it, but we'll drop it if we get too heavy. Wonder who killed all the bandits. So many of them. Oh my God. Yeah, that's what I thought. Circle. I don't know. Just there it is. Okay, anything over there? No. Anything over her? No. Okay. Let's see. Okay, that other one must be where Carlia is, because the other one goes out. Let's see if one comes out of this port. Hello? Nope. Okay. Not really scared of anything at this point. Don't need to sneak that badly. And stuff, look. A lot of the stuff is just dead already. Hello? Nope. Nothing. What I do love about that is that you can get the greater and grand soul gems. With a soul actually in it. That's a greater soul gem with a soul in it. Love it. This looks dangerous. I think I'll crouch here. Amulet of Stendar. There's an automation thingy. Oh, look at that one shot. Another thing I'll drop if I need to. Not really worthwhile. No, this looks dangerous. Master lock. Oh my. That's gonna break all my picks. Lock picks. Yeah, it takes three. Three tries will break. Okay. It's about right. Nope. Okay. So it's more up here. Maybe. Oh yeah, look at that. Yeah. I don't even know how, I can't even get up there, can I? No, I really can't. Hey look, is that Carlia right there? No, that allows me to get to Carlia. So how do I get there? Let's see.